this goes.
It was a moment of clarity when you looked at me adjacently in the bar where they did spoken poetry. And when you started to speak, you silenced the room. You were like a Filipina Maya Angelou. It was way too quiet when you finished your verses, so I broke the silence by asking what your name is. You admitted to me later that you had your doubts. You said it was for you to know and for me to find out. No doubt that statement got me kinda intrigued. It got me thinking for a moment I was out of your league, but at the same time I was getting an imperative move, and I am not the one to quit, so I still pursue. Wanted whiskey on the rocks. You were obviously not another girl from the block. The conversation got deeper, moving forward like a train. You were quoting Miles Davis and John Coltrane. You were saying that to you they were two of the best, plus Kanye, Big Fiasco, and Kanye West. You were talking more like speaking to me very leisurely. You said that hip hop is jazz mixed with poetry. That statement got me hooked like fish on a bait. So I looked at the time, it was getting kinda late. I segued and asked if you wanna finish this talk in my apartment, so we took a little walk. I reluctantly asked if she had a man. She just looked at me and smiled, then she held my hand. It wasn't that long a walk to my place from the bar. I got the keys, unlocked the door, and told her, here we are. Alizé just to get it out the way. She told me that wasn't necessary for her to stay. She grabbed a lighter, closed her mouth around a cigarette, and after that I did something that I might regret. I pulled out the cigarette and gave her a kiss, and when it happened though it stopped and ceased to exist. Instead of pulling back, she held me even closer to her. It was like I'm catching fire and I'm ready to burn. So I did, and all we did was make love that night. The lady knew what she was doing and was doing it right. The piano was the background and we were the beat. It felt like we were making music underneath the sheets. If this was a mistake, then it's a beautiful crime. What turned me on the most is that you have a beautiful mind. Yeah, we did the unthinkable the whole night long, but it was like a mirage in the morning, you were gone.
Give up before we try. Feel the lows before the highs. Clip our wings before we fly away. I can't say I can't prepare. I'm suspended in the air. Won't you come be in the sky with me?
Flowco.
I was wondering, maybe could I make you.
Right here, baby. You know I'm ready for you. Come on.